report or something, which is fine. It's just that I was wondering if I need to be in it. Do you have to mention my name? I mean, it's not like Beast would ever see your report. It's just...
Don't worry about it. The less I have to write down, the better.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Well, here we are. Which one was it?
You chucked 204. Damn, you can actually hear them smashing. What the fuck? Wow. The fuck?
You get health inspectors through here very often?
I don't know. What do you think?
Okay.
Never sure why they have desks in a place like this.
Finding what you're looking for?
I wasn't expecting much in here.
But isn't this why you're here? Why you have the key?
No, the key was just to be sure I found the right hotel. This isn't the room Lily was using.
Oh.
It tricked me. Then you just disappear.
So, are we done now?
No. The room they met in was 207.
Oh my gosh. It's like 203's busy in there. Alright, we're going to 207, let's go. Knock. Nothing. Alright, let's go in.
You have keys to these rooms?
I thought you had a key.
Not to this one.
Hold on, Bigby. I can't just let you go into any room you want. Seriously, what if someone found out? I could get into a lot of trouble.
You have to let me in there. This is the room, 207.
But I...
This is the room Lily was in.
Ugh, fine.
How does she just have
the
key, man?
Well, that's weird. This key is supposed to open every room in the building, but it's not working.
Beauty!
Ah, shit.
Beast?
Bigby? How could you do this to me?
No, sweetie, no. Wait a minute.
How could you do this? We've been together through everything. I took care of you. I love-
It's not what you think. Please.
You're cheating on me! With him?
No, Beast. I promise I'm not. I'm helping him. That's all.
I'll bet! I'm sure you help each other just great.
Beast, stop this. Right now. This isn't the way to handle things.
What do you know? You don't have anybody! What the fuck is wrong with you? She's my wife!
Beast, listen to me! There's nothing going on! I'm
mad!
Hey!
Bastard! I guess I finally see you for who you are!
Stop! Stop it!
I knew you were sneaking around!
I don't want to hurt you, so just calm down and-
Beast!
Damn, bro.
What the hell do you think you're doing? You aren't even listening to me!
She's my wife, Bigby!
Nice, this is what happens.
You ruined everything! She's my...
Damn.
Shit, Bigby.
What have you done?
What? What is this? Bigby.
Look what you did to the door. You can't just act like this whenever
Stand
you...
Stand back. You don't want to see this.
God damn. Like a ritual happening here.
Shit.
What is it?
Oh my God.
Don't touch anything.
Is this?
Lily met her client here. Mr. Smith, whoever he is.
And then?
Must have happened right here.
Jesus.
Last night?
Yeah.
I was probably
on her period.
Night.
Destroyed the shit out of her.
Beauty.
It's like, nah.
What?
I'm not a prostitute, you idiot. I work the front desk.
So that's...
Do you remember who rented this room last night?
I don't think anyone did. Not last night. Maybe they have it long term. I don't know. How am I supposed to know? It just
you seemed employed
like a totally
here.
Normal night. How is that even possible? There's so much blood.
Go lock the front door. Keep people out of the hallway. I need you to be sure no one comes in here. This is a crime scene, okay?
But...
Just do what he says. I'll explain later, okay?
Yeah, cover your damn blood out of your eyes. How the fuck can you see out of squeezing the fucking
Bigby,
nails in your own?
What kind of
damn.
A person could do something like this?
That's exactly what I'm about to try to find out.
I can't believe this.
Do all the rooms have these same clocks with the built-in cassette player?
I think so, yes.
Oh yeah, I'm going to see in the other room then.
Where'd you get that?
Lily had it in her hand, in case there was any doubt over who died here.
We shouldn't even be in here. What is that?
It's a book about Snow White. Or about the Mundy version of her story, anyway.
You can't even read that. Beautiful.
The whole book is about her?
Yeah.
Fuji, Red Delicious, Empire?
Why
breathing?
Is she in a glass coffin?
This is the part where she's in a deep sleep, but
ritual.
They think she's dead.
What's it mean? Why mark the page where she's sleeping?
I think he marked this page because he likes the sight of a helpless person. It's about power for our Mr. Smith. He likes to be in control.
Maybe
what the hell? Like he can't deal with people when they're awake? That makes him some kind of crazy, insecure deviant.
Can't wake
Maybe
up.
Maybe he killed her just because she woke up. Jesus.
I don't even know if I was right. Is there anything else?
It's a huff and puff.
I thought you were the only one who smoked that crap brand.
Apparently not. He brought wine.
Classy. God.
Look, the same wine, what's his name, the guy has before my arrival. Oh God, I'm gonna actually play it. No, before I do that, listen here.
Someone's been rough with this dress. It's torn.
Oh no, she must have been wearing it. He killed her and then he took it back off?
Oh, and probably switched
No, there's no blood on it. It must have been torn some other time.
What are you thinking?
This is the same dress as the one in the book about snow. I think Smith was dressing Lily up in it. To recreate the snow from the book.
You're right. It's the same dress. So this freak made that poor girl dress up like Snow White, then cut her head off. She couldn't have known. She probably just needed the money. She could have been anyone. How did she wind up here? I mean, not exactly here, but just how does a person
Maybe she made a
Sounds like there was a series of choices involved. I'm sure she'd have done things differently if she knew where things were headed.
Yeah.
I think that's
she must have been so scared.
Bro. Some Disney music. Sing that.
Kills her. This? I think I heard this music last night. It was playing pretty loudly for a while, and then stopped in the middle. I didn't think twice about it at the time. I mean, you hear all kinds of things around here, and I guess I've already gotten used to blocking them out.
Could have covered up the sound of the murder.
Maybe she didn't see it coming.
Talk to you for.
Is there anything else you can tell me about last night? Anything that sticks out in your mind?
Sorry, no, it just seemed like every other night does. That's exactly what's bothering me. From now on, I'll just be down there imagining this.
How can I find out who rented this room?
Find whoever has the key? I'm pretty sure this one must be held long term. And we don't keep a register or anything. This place is intentionally kind of anonymous.
Yeah,
I keep hearing that.
Basically go to the locksmith and just do that.
I'd better not find out you're hiding something from me about all this.
What the hell is wrong with you? I'm not involved in this!
Better not.
Please, just do whatever you need to do and let's get out of here.
Alright, so what else do I need to do?
Damn it. Get it together, Beauty.
Oh.
Be Whoa, strong. Just...
Oh, it's an apple?
Do you smell something?
No. Just apple.
Oh no, there's more? What? What now?
It's got a single bite taken out of it, like in Snow's story.
Oh no. Do you think it was poisoned?
It wasn't. I'd have smelled that. I think it's just a prop. It's here because they were acting out the scene in the book.
Of course.
It's murder.
That makes perfect sense. He's just acting out another part of the book. God, I'm just having trouble processing all of this. This guy has some kind of weird snow obsession, but then there's this other stuff, too. Apparently he enjoys helpless women. That's not going to bode well for anybody. I hope you're just about through. I don't really want to stay in here any longer.
Did you drop the apple? Oh my gosh, why is the music getting loud?
Are those pictures of the dead girl? How do you know?
I'm in this one.
Why do you look like in the mirror?
Winner.
Oh no. Bigby. This kind of stalking, it doesn't just stop by itself. Trust me, I know about this firsthand. He'll keep trying to get
closer in the mirror again.
And closer.
Uh-oh.
His stand-in for Snow is gone now, so...
The next step closer. What is it?
It's... Crane.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? All right, dude. Oh, why you destroyed a mirror like that? Damn. Oh, shit. No respect for the dead.